Hello friends, welcome to YouTube channel Electronics. Today we will learn about inductors. What is an inductor? Inductor is nothing else but a piece of copper wire wound as a coil. It is another basic component commonly used in electronic circuits. Whenever current flows through a conductor, magnetic field develops around it. The strength of the magnetic field depends upon the value of current passing through the conductor. The direction of the magnetic field is found using the right-hand grip rule. When current flows through a coil, each wire produces a magnetic field. But now they will merge together and form a large and more powerful magnetic field. Hence, the current flowing through a conductor wrapped as a coil produces much stronger magnetic field. Let us try to understand how does an inductor works with the help of a simple circuit. What you see here is a battery, a light bulb with an inductor connected in parallel and a switch. When we power on this circuit, first the bulb burns brightly, then gets dimmer and will turn off after a little time. Note that here the lamp is off instead of supply is connected. When you power off this circuit, first the bulb burns very brightly and then quickly goes out. The reason for this strange behavior is the inductor. Let me explain why this circuit behaves like this. When we power on this circuit, the electrons will start to flow through the lamp by powering it on brightly. A very small current will flow through the inductor because it have higher resistance than the filament of the lamp. Magnetic field will begin to form in the inductor. So inductor's resistance will reduce and allows some current to flow through it. The lamp gets dimmer because of the reduced current flow through the filament. As the magnetic field keeps on building in inductor, its resistance will keep on decreasing and allows more current to flow through it and the lamp burns very dim. Once the magnetic field in inductor increased up to its maximum size, eventually the inductor provides nearly no resistance. So the entire current will prefer to take this path and the lamp will turn off. When we cut off the power supply, the magnetic field in the inductor will be converted into electrical energy and this pushes the electrons around in a loop through the lamp and the lamp burns brightly. As the magnetic field is collapsing, the lamp gets dimmer. The inductor will continue pushing the electrons through the lamp until the lamp filament resistance dissipates the energy completely and the lamp turns off. In reality, it's going to happen very fast when we power on and off this circuit. We have just slowed down the animations to make it easier to see and understand. Please note that we are using flow of electrons, which is from negative to positive. But you might be used to see conventional flow, which is from positive to negative. The wide range of application of inductors in induction motors. Another popular application of inductors is in transformers. Inductors are also used in relays, sensors, and tuned circuits, and etc. That's all about inductors. If you have learned from this video, please do mention them in the comment section below. In next video, we will discuss about PN junction diode. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click like button, help others to learn by sharing this video. Please subscribe and turn on notifications for more such videos. Have a nice day.